So a number of people have been writing in lately and asking some really good questions. So I wanted to give a little bit of an update on the performance of the solar kiln using some actual numbers. So this is a load of red oak that was cut down dead green and put in April 1st, 2023. So I used a moisture meter. It's a pin type Delmhorst. I think it's a J2000. Yeah, J2000 pin meter. To measure the moisture content of two sample logs, number one and number two. Now, this is a pin meter that only goes in, you know, maybe a quarter inch, 3/8 of an inch max. But nonetheless, gives you a good idea as to what the moisture is, at least at those levels. And I saw a pretty good moisture drop over the last 2 months. Today, which is June 7th, 2023, so a little over 2 months, I split each of these logs in half and then took moisture readings on the inner surfaces to get a sense of what the internal moisture would be, since I can't really get it that well with a pin type meter. So what this what I got for today was the outside readings were in the 3 to 4% range, maybe 5% on one of them. The internal readings were in the 13% range. I think when I first started, these were way up in the 40% range. So, so pretty serious decrease. And I mean, the kiln is absolutely loaded right now. And when I look at the temperature gauge on this guy, what it shows me is that my high is 133 and the high humidity is 64%. So I think there's still a fair amount of moisture getting drawn out of this wood. I don't think we're nearly done yet. Also, the wood that I've been taking has all been from the top. So there are sticks that are deep inside that pile that I am absolutely sure are nowhere near as dry as these ones on the outside. So. Thank you.